on our last trip to Coolibah.
Don't put your arm over the top of that chain so it'll rear up and cut your arm off.
Rookie pilot Jeff started work.
Come on, quickly now.
And copped a hiding.
Hey!
Little Milton wanted to fly with the men.
Oh, I probably shouldn't have said anything.
But Dad made up for it, big time.
We're just going to go around the pivoty with this young fella and I'll drop him back at the house and we're away, eh?
In this episode, there's action in the sky.
Oh, shit, look out.
Righto, cowboy.
And on the ground.
Quickly, come.
It's the year's first big cattle muster.
Get in there.
Grab the jump him.
Get all of that bastard. I'm going to start hurling at you.
I didn't think this place has existed anymore.
Everyone's getting into it.
Don't think he's going to be able to see where he's going.
But facing a couple of thousand cows, not everything's going to run smooth.
Everything's going to be right.
Especially if you forget your wedding anniversary.
He's not a romantic bloke, really. He tends to get busy and forget about things.
2 minute noodles and a six pack or something will be good.
It's the first big cattle muster of the year, and the skies are full.
Is that fella your side on? I'll haze for you, mate.
Oh, yeah, I've got him on my taking first, mate.
The ground's chockers, too. With cowboys old and new.
I didn't think this place has existed anymore, you know? It's like watching a black and white movie with cowboys and Indians sort of thing.
This is what the Joneses do best.
You got animals up there too, mate?
Oh, just check this out here. There's a mob there, eh?
The job today, they've got to drive 2,200 head of cattle into the holding yards.
Locate your cows, push them out to where you can run around and grab them.
Here's a whole the paddock plank right here.
Settle them down and feed them and load them onto a truck and away they go from there.
Yeah, roger, mate. We're just parked right here at the loading ramp.
All right, that'll be right. Just wait there then.
Right all.
You on channel, Milton?
Yeah,
okay. Has anyone ordered any abgas lately?
At the homestead, Christina's taking care of logistics.
No one wants to talk to me today.
Yeah, we better think about a bit of news.
Keeping three choppers fueled and flying for a 15-hour day isn't an easy job. But the hardest worker out there is Milton. During a muster, he does as much on the ground as in the air.
Righto, cowboy! Righto, what have we got?
That first mob of cattle's rounded up.
Battle!
And now the boss is running the show in the holding yards.
Just block him there until we clear this.
And he's got rookie pilot Jeff in his sights.
Grab him on the arse. Grab him on the nose. Push again.
If Jeff wants to muster from the chopper, he needs to learn how cows behave. And this is the best place.
Jump in there, Jeff!
Jump in, grab the jump in!
Somewhere. And right here is a good spot.
He's about the greenest one I've ever had.
Get in there! Get over there, bastard! I'm gonna start howling at you!
What have I got myself into?
Don't do half a job. Get in and do it or get out. You got it, cowboy.
He's keen to do it, so let him go. You know, I've got patience. As long as he is.
I guess that's a little bit scary. When I tell a story, it'll be a bit bigger.
I'm a cowboy, do you know? Yee-haw!
During today's muster, Jeff's not the only one getting an education.
Are we going to go for a run? Do you want to race to the schoolhouse? I think I can beat you!
I think she's trying to get little Milton to go to school. He's having a few problems getting to school. He doesn't want to go.
Just who go win this race?
Once he gets there, he's really good, but he's wanting to go with Dad more and more, and do the other things.
A, B, C.
Slow down. Go back. Slow down.
Running from next door is little Milton's teacher.
K.
That is until he starts primary school, when things get technical.
That's it. That was a good one.
They've got a teacher based in Catherine, and they do online lessons where he can see his teacher and she'll be able to talk to him over the computer.
Right now, being the only kid in class is working out well. But that's when he's sitting still.
Blast off! Right, you! Oh.
Still, Rainey has a few tricks to get the little guy to focus.
Could it be a tractor wheel or a tyre?
No, it's a loader wheel!
A loader tyre?
Yeah.
If he can associate it with something that the men might be doing, it seems to excite him a bit more.
Put some more on.
So I try to keep the schoolwork sort of practical because that seems to work for him.
Wow, look at this!
Take Hamish back and he can bring that truck back.
The first cattle are being moved out of the holding yards and onto Coolibar's three road trains.
250 on this trip.
The head driver is Milton's brother-in-law, Hamish.
If there's 2,200 head and they're carrying roughly 200 head on each road train, they're going to be doing 11 trips.
Do you want to get going, Hamish?
Yeah, righto.
Once the trucks are full, Hamish leads the convoy down the road to the auction yards.
This is it. Sort of the busiest time. We've got to get as much out as we can.
It's a big day for him. But his wife, Christy, thinks he may have forgotten something.
Been married a year today. What's the time now? We would have been married by now, just. You know, what sort of country boy they tend to get busy and forget about things. We probably are supposed to be doing something romantic, but I'm just a romantic type, really, normally.
And when it comes to Hamish's perfect date, Christy may know her man too well.
2 minute noodles and a six pack or something pretty good.
That's what every girl wants, don't they? Six pack and Melbourne dinner.
Poor Christy.
Righto, that'll be right, just wait there. That means I've got to pull up and go and have coffee for the rest of the day.
At the year's first big cattle muster, half the 2,200 head have been rounded up.
Oh, look, they're calling already.
So Milton's called lunch and the boys are eating at the Coolibar canteen.
Oh, my dog grew up here doing this, eh? This is how you live.
Thankfully, there's a feast to be had both on the station and off it.
What's that in your bag, eh?
I don't.
But unfortunately, there's no rest for the rookie.
Are you kidding? Stay still.
Young Jeff's having his first go at cattle tagging. And the result?
Ah! Get up! You're kidding! It's not easy. It's definitely not easy. It'd have to be actually my pet hate so far. Come on.
To get through his trial by cattle, Jeff desperately needs a teacher.
What do you do? Like.
Luckily, one's on hand.
I think he's winging it. Doing a good job of winging it.
Rainey's finished with little Milton in time to help another student.
It's not as easy as it looks.
You get frustrated because you watch someone do it and they seem to have no trouble, and then when you have a go.
I don't know, they just keep going exactly where I don't want them to go. I don't know, but then Rainey seems to just go click, 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 so it's obviously something I'm doing wrong.
Very wrong.
Trick gate, get the gate, get the gate, get the gate!
Not a fan, eh?
Jeff might be struggling to push the cow's buttons.
You're kidding!
But he may be succeeding with Rainey.
Just like wrestler Jeff. Like
Crocodile Dundee comes to mind.
Pretend it's like some wild woman. It's a long process, but you all start there anyway, and you couldn't be any greener than what Jeff is, so probably, considering he is probably doing quite well.
Oh, no!
Yeah, I don't think I'd trust you putting earrings in for me, Jeff.
You gonna let me have a go?
No. Is it done now?
Yeah.
I'm sending them your way, Jerry.
Holy shit, look out.
Lunch is done. And another lot of cattle are being pushed into the yards.
So I'm gonna tap him around a bit here. His wind can't sort of let me go where I want to go properly, you know?
But even though there are three pilots on the job, there's another fella who thinks he can lend a hand.
I have to fly this chopper, apparently, and he has to fly the big one, and we're mustering, I think. But I don't think he's going to be able to see where he's going.
And while Christy may be dateless on her wedding anniversary...
Drop in.
And I'll give you a ride.
Go. Take off.
She's still got one man to show her a good time.
Put your headset on.
Can you make the noise?
Wah, 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 wah.
Chop. We're gonna muster a lot of cattle,
man. Are we? How many?
3,000.
3,000?
Okay.
Righto, ready? Holding on tight.
Okay.
Yeah, mate.
Oh, I can see some more out there. Go around and get them.
You still there, little Milton?
Yeah.
Over the top of your lane, just over that level. Line up the obvious.
Hello, just be careful, eh? You want to stay away from me?
Hey, this is good fun.
Out of the muster, the pilots are working like a well-oiled machine.
You on channel, Milton?
Yeah, look out.
You better come back to the house.
But something may be about to ground them all.
Policeman, dear. Been sprung, eh?
Sprung for what, Milton?
I don't know, we'll find out. Helicopters, police, all goes together, doesn't it?
You can start on those ones if you want. I got it all here.
And Hamish is back from his first trip, in time for Milton to tell him what's going on.
The policeman, he comes up each year and does all their registrations at once.
They look for just obvious roadworthy things, you know, like your tyres, make sure all your lights and everything are working, just make sure everything's right for the road.
Each of Coolibar's three road trains have to be roadworthy. If they fail, there'll be no more cattle moved off station and the muster will have to be called off.
So everything's had new brakes, new wheel bearings, and the wiring and the plumbing done. The worst thing could happen, they wouldn't pass it. Yeah, they wouldn't pass the regio. If you haven't got any trucks, you haven't got any business, have you? Can't deliver hay or cart cattle.
Unfortunately for Milton and Hamish, the inspection's taking longer than expected.
Everything going to be right?
Not even close.
When we're carting cattle, they go under those.
During the first big muster, the boys in blue have popped by.
Oh, well, it'll be straight in there. Straight
in. As soon as
they're done, eh? So, soon as you can, we can get on the road, we'll go in there and get them done.
They're doing roadworthies on the station's three road trains. And now Hamish's truck has caught their attention.
You always get nervous. You never know. Rules change, you never know. Never can tell.
If the truck fails, there'll be no more cattle leaving the station today, and Milton will not be happy.
Oh, well, we're talking, you know, 60 tyres on each unit there. If they find something wrong, it could cost us.
Yeah, no worries, mate.
But finally, after a thorough inspection, there's news.
Good, mate. All good. Yeah, everything went well. Everything passed. We got new regos done and all the old regos renewed. Everything's good. Everything was ship-shape.
And with the boys in blue on their way, Milton and Hamish can get back to what they do best.
It's all good. They're pretty good blokes. We play the game straight, eh?
Please make a crocodile.
all the drama in Hamish's day, Christy's chances for romance on her wedding anniversary seem slim. So she's getting on with the day-to-day.
Oh, it's only 8 k's to go and get the mail. Not too far, really. I'm a bit fortunate today to have an armed escort.
And if Christy was hoping for a present in the post from Hamish...
Is it too heavy for you?
It's a bit too heavy.
She may be disappointed.
All right, what's in the mail bag? Any parcels for me?
No.
Should be as every day we go busting.
The last of the 2,200 cattle are getting pushed into the yards.
Righto, cowboy, put that medicine on the bull. No, none on me.
Yep.
While it's been a long, long day for Jeff...
That's it.
Our young pilot's got the eye of the girl next door.
Coming back, Jeff.
And he's sticking out in the low-slung jeans and the T-shirt and the small brim hat. It's not very practical, but it's got to start somewhere, I suppose.
I'm surprised he didn't end up with a sunburnt crack because his backside was always showing.
He might be tempted to go on a bit of a shopping spree with some highly trained experts, of course, in the fashion industry, like myself.
Looks like Jeff's having a win with the ladies, but how about the cows?
Just grab him straight up hard, grab him by the neck and pull him out, that's it. You all got him, cowboy.
Let him out?
Let him go, yeah, that's all you got to do. Righto, bush again, bush.
Getting in with those cattle through that corridor was unreal, just... A bit hesitant, but after done it a couple of times, sort of get a bit of a knack of it. And you slowly build it up, so I guess it's just all experience.
He's doing a top job. Only if you pull his pants up a bit, that's all. Yeah, no, he's going good, eh? He's right, he sort of don't know what's going on yet, but he'll work it out. He's got a bit of go on him, that's the main thing, eh? We're just going to get it in the right direction now, and he's away.
The last of the cattle are going on to the road train.
That's a mooring, Rainey. Big day, eh? Big day.
It means a 15-hour day is almost over.
We have the heifers and wieners boxed in with them. They'll go back to the station and be sorted out back there where we've got a bit better facilities, you know?
And the year's first muster is nearly done.
Been breathing it out, sneezing it out, coming out of, yeah, close I didn't even know I had.
Finished.
The Joneses, this is just one battle with a lot more to come.
First big paddock for the year, and yeah, we've got about another 14 to 15 paddocks to go, same as that, so it'll keep us busy.
And who'd want it any other way?
Envy watching all the guys up there today. I mean, yeah, just can't wait to get up there. It'd be good when I do.
Good to be finished here in class.
The first muster is all over, and the Joneses are back together again.
A bit of barbed wire after a hard day's work.
But while everyone cracks a few coldies, Hamish has one more important bit of business to attend to.
Oh, the things you do for love, isn't it?
Seems our road train driver has a good memory after all.
I suppose I really should sit him like that, shouldn't I? We're not having a discussion. That's better. That'd be lovely.
Seems this is supposed to be your romantic plan. Shouldn't you be getting the gates for me?
Happy anniversary, darling.
Thanks, darling.
We were mustering and she was here working, so she probably thought I forgot it. Oh, it's going to be a beautiful sunset tonight, darling. Couldn't forget your first anniversary, though. Yeah, I had to do something special.
Hang on, wait there, Christy.
Such a romantic.
Look at what I've done.
Oh, you've even put garnishes on the cheese.
Yeah.
Whoa.
But yeah, I put a little platter together and some expensive champagne, as you can see. Here, darling, look, I got your favourite.
Is there really just weak? There is really weak dicks in here. What is wrong with you?
Cheers, darling.
Cheers, darling. Thanks for such a romantic evening.
Cheers again.
Cheers, darling.
Happy anniversary.
Thanks, darling.
Even after the first muster of the year, romance can still come to Coolibah.
Ah, the serenity. Where?
It's hard to look.
Pay attention to detail.